Rashtriya Janata Dal chief Lalu Prasad Yadav on Sunday led a march to Raj Bhawan in Patna to protest against the center's policies on black money, land acquisition act amendments and inflation.
विदेशों में जमा काला धन लाके साढ़े पंद्रह लाख रुपया हम हर भारतीय के जमा करेंगे एक महीना में। सागर हो गया कहीं आता पता नहीं। 2 करोड़ नौजवानों को कहा था नौकरी देना, नौकरी नहीं दिया, उल्टा बंद कर दिया। किसानों का जमीन का हड़प रहा है, इसलिए मार्च है।
Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar had earlier on Saturday observed a day-long fast to protest against the land acquisition bill at his party's headquarters. The two leaders are seeking to corner the Prime Minister Narendra Modi-led NDA government on the land acquisition bill amendments ahead of the assembly elections in Bihar later this year. Correspondent Ajay Kumar from Patna for ANI.